Yo, what it do, YouTube? We back at it again with another reaction video from yours truly, one and only. From yours one and only, yours truly, on Boo Boo. There we go. Bro, I just keep messing that shit up. I just keep messing the intro up for some reason. I don't know why. It's been 3 days since I've uploaded, but we're gonna be reacting to another D4VD David video. It seems like you guys love it when I react to his videos, but when I react to his songs, that is. But I love his songs either way, so it don't matter. I love his songs either way. You guys love his song, I love his music too. It's a win-win. It's a win-win, bro. But you guys requested. Shout out to my boy Oscar in the comments. Shout out to my boy Oscar in the comments on the Backstreet Girl reaction video of that music lyric video. You guys requested that to react to Poetic Vulgarity official audio, man, from D4VD aka David. This song was like at least like 4 months ago, if I'm correct. I think I'm correct. Yeah, it said 4 months ago. The song was 4 months ago. I haven't listened to it. You guys also requested me to do a reaction video of Placebo Effect, but I've already listened to Placebo Effect. I don't need to. I listen to it like almost every day. It's on my Spotify playlist, so you already know, man. But this is the only song I haven't listened to from him. Poetic Vulgarity. So let's get straight into it, man. There's a heart with a hand on it. Some shit. That piano. I like that piano. Is a building.
Hello, are you there? 'Cause I missed you at the show tonight.
Hold on.
Anytime, anywhere, I just want to make sure you're alright. If you're off with someone better, then I won't fault you. What can I do but complain about us? Times were better, but it seems mine.
This one's a sad one. It just gives me the feel of this. Just give me a feel of a sad song. His voice is so calm in this one.
Biting the flesh, how does it taste? I still remember the kisses you gave.
Wait, it's already 3 minutes. Oh shit. This, you know what kind of vibe this song gives me? It kind of gives me, I'm trying to think of this one song. It was by X. It's by X, RPX, bro. RPX, Tentacion. Bro, he's giving me some sort of, like, a vibe from, like, one of X's songs, bro. I can't think right now, but this song, the way he's like, he has such like a calm voice in this one, it's just zen a tone of like, make me think of X. It reminds me of X for some reason.
To a broken boy, drown out the noise, everything that you once had in your voice is no longer there.
Oh, it's because I can vision X singing like this, bro. Singing a song like this, bro. I can vision it, bro.
Wrapped in the void of everything that we once tried to destroy.
Oh, do I love it when bro, I love it when he do the humming. Of course I can do it, but fuck. I honestly thought a beat was about to drop. Like in the beginning, because I thought the piano was about to go all the way up and then boom, I thought the beat was gonna drop or something. But anyways, that was poetic vulgarity, man. I'm gonna be real honest, that shit was really good. You thought I was gonna say it was ass. Nah, this, like I said, bro, this dude doesn't miss, bro. Whether it be upbeat songs or slow songs or, you know, some calm shit, he's just that versatile, bro. D4VT, aka David, he's just that versatile, bro. One day I'm gonna hear him rap and stuff, that shit will probably be fire too. He's just that versatile, man. But you guys might be calling me a dick rider, but dude, he's just that good. I have no words, bro. Listening to this song, I really had nothing to comment about. Really, like, listen to this song, I was like, I felt like I didn't even react, but I did react, because like I was just listening to it the whole time. All I wanted to do was just listen to it, because this voice was so soothing and calm in this one. I was like, bro, I could go to sleep to this. This could be my lullaby, bro. Lullaby. This could be my lullaby. Maybe go goo goo gaga. Like, oh my gosh, bro. Shout out to you guys for recommending this song, cause I wouldn't have listened to it. Well, actually, I probably would like later on, but I wouldn't have listened to it this early though. I wouldn't have listened and reacted to it this early, bro. I'm a big fan. When is he gonna release an album, bro? When is he gonna release an album, guys? Like, come on, bro. He released an EP. I know he just released an EP, but he just released an EP. I already want an album from him, bro. Whether it be features or not, bro. If he does do an album, features I want from him, I'm gonna just name off. Leafy, I forgot. Someone in the comments told me how to pronounce that feature on a, what was the song called? This is how it feels. If you look up This Is How It Feels in his EP, that song is featured with the woman's name starts with an L, Leafy. Someone told me in the comments how to pronounce it, and I totally forgot now for some reason. But that's one of the features I want. And also, SZA, yeah, I only have two. from on an album feature. That'd be really cool, man. Well, anyways, it's your boy on Boo Boo. If you wanna support your boy, help your boy out, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. It really helps your boy a lot. And I'll see y'all in the next YouTube video.